Hello and welcome to this short video about password management configuration. I'm Stéphane Dedon, WALLIX pre-sale engineer. The purpose of this video is to show and explain how to configure a password rotation on the WALLIX Bastion and how to construct it. Before configuring the rotation, check several things present in the video part 1. So, the password manager license, the password change policy, targets and accounts defined on an existing domain. As you can see, we have already declared the previous policy here. Note that by default, the Bastion will try to change the password using the account itself. Given that the DemoWin account has not the appropriate permissions to do that on the network, we have declared the DemoResetWindows account as an administrator here. So now, create your checkout policy. Activate the Enable Lock option to configure the different durations and tick the box Change Password at Checkout. Then, select the appropriated account and assign the previous checkout policy. Tick the box Automatic Password Change. At this step, the password rotation is working. If a specific user needs to know the current password of an account, for a privilege escalation process, for example, you have to configure two additional things. First, in the Targets group, Password Management Targets tab, select the expected account. Then, in the appropriated authorization, tick the box Enable password checkout. Apply the changes to complete the configuration. For the demonstration, I use a local user demo on the Bastion. In the Passwords tab, click on the checkout link for the DemoWin account. You can copy or view the password during the specific duration. If you wait the end of the checkout duration or click on the check-in button, the Bastion will change automatically the password. In summary and to conclude, we saw during this video how to configure the WALLIX Bastion to implement an automatic password rotation and how to visualize it with the check-in checkout feature. To go into further details regarding the password management configuration, please consult the additional contents focused on the password plugins and external vault. Thank you for watching this presentation.